Here's how to make the perfect French omelette. To a nonstick pan, add some butter. Then once that starts bubbling, turn the heat to low, add the eggs, and start scrambling them in this fast, constant motion. Add more butter to the pan and start rolling it out. Finish it all off with more butter, of course, lots of salt and chives. Now look at how soft and custardy this looks. It's the perfect, most simple and luxurious